Hello guys, in today's video we are going to see how to make normal photo into anime version. So without any further delay, let's get into the video. Download the required app to get the edit. The link is given in the description. After that, import images in the project and apply the effect as shown in the video. After that, you can take a screenshot and crop the photo. That's it. This is how you can convert your normal photo into anime version.